cut, 19 years old, a former tourism student, a model, and soon to be a flight attendant. How do you maintain your good health status in this pandemic, and what are your health measures? Since we are isolated in our homes in this pandemic, we should always stay healthy. As for me, I always drink vitamins, I eat a lot of nutritious diets or foods, and most of all, I exercise regularly. So instead of just playing video games, watching TV, lying in bed, my health measures are, I only go outside when it's necessarily important, and also I wear masks all the time. And most of all, I follow the golden rule, in which I always wash my hands with soap and water regularly. Why mental health is as good as physical health? So, health is a state of complete physical, mental, and social well-being. People with serious mental health conditions are at a high risk of experiencing chronic physical conditions. So, since we are all facing this pandemic right now, we should always stay positive. Remember that there is no health without mental health. I wear masks for your safety, and you wear masks for my safety. Go outside when it's necessarily important, and wear masks all the time. This pandemic shall pass, and soon enough we will be able to hug our loved ones without getting afraid. Stay at home, stay safe, let's beat COVID-19.